video.
He's guessed YouTube. He's guessed YouTube.
Never seen a skeleton so close to me.
Video.
He's guessed YouTube. He's guessed YouTube.
Never seen a skeleton so close to me.
Video.
Hi, I'm Terra Triton, and I'm going to be doing the Egg Stream Survive the Disasters 2 challenge. Because, yeah, I just need to make a new note on my tablet to keep track of how many wipeouts and how many rounds we've been through. So, yeah, I just need to wait until it loads, I guess. So, how this works is we're going to be doing 10 rounds, and each round will be a new disaster. You can either get survived or wipeout. Survived means you've survived the disaster. Wipeout means you haven't. And if I get wipeout 3 times or more, then I have to splat myself with this thing right here. You know what that is? It's an egg. So yeah, I just need to make sure it doesn't fall off my bedside table. Okay, so... Whoa, this is loud! I need to turn that down. Normally the face cam is really quiet, but this time it's a lot louder than normal since I've untangled the thing. Yeah, I'm not sure if I said that already. But let's get started. Alright, okay. Alright, I'm so nervous for that. Oh! Tick's defense, bonus round. Oh wait, what even is Tick's defense? Wait, I've still got my katana sword. Oh! Anyway, it's time to start round one. Yeah, I think there's 7 rounds in each map, so let's go with that. I don't even know if there's 7 rounds in each map. I don't know. And the bonus rounds as well. Why does it take so long? Finally, we're actually on it. And 40 seconds of break time. So yeah, we're not actually starting this yet. We just need to get somewhere high, but not too high in case it's one of those disasters where you have to get down on the ground as quickly as you can, like in the last episode. But yeah, someone complained about that because the music was too loud and they couldn't hear people. house. Okay, this is got any wipeouts yet, which is good. Epic duck. Oh! He's over there! We just need to gain a small space so the duck doesn't thank you. enter the map. We're in danger. Yeah, I might change it to two. So, if I lose one more time, then... yeah. So we just need to wait. So yeah. Hope you're enjoying the video so far. Yeah. Oh, this is a green. This is a green. Talking of green. Wait, why isn't my boost working? No. Oh, there we go. That's better. Now it's working. The highest bit I can go on is this. Or if we could manage to fit onto here. I don't know if that's possible. But who cares? I'm just gonna step here, see if with this guy. Let's see what interesting stuff is here. Okay. Wow, he's got a pet! That's insane! Have you got pets in Survival Disaster? Let's try and get on to these. First one. Found one. Okay, there's killbots and UFOs. No! What do I even need to do? Thank you. disaster. I don't see anything. It's zombies! It's zombies! Ah! It's Jason! Look how many there are. So yeah, I guess that's it for today's episode. Also, I have to deal with this guy.
I have to deal with the egg.
Oh dear, I'm so nervous for this. Let me just make sure this is in the right position. I don't know if it really will be, but put it over here. And put my tablet here. Okay, I need to clean this up a bit. No, I can't believe it. This has got to be a dream. Oh, I need to sit and move it up a bit more. So, I know you guys will be excited for this episode. Press stop.